Welcome to the Project Extreme training program. My name is Dr. Michael Hanley of the Pulmonary and Critical Care Medicine Division at the University of Colorado Health Sciences Center and Denver Health Medical Center. Project Extreme was created by a team of respiratory care specialists at Denver Health Medical Center to provide training in basic respiratory care and ventilator management in the event of a disaster resulting in a surge of patients who require mechanical ventilation. Our goal is not to train you to become a respiratory therapist, but rather to teach you the most basic skills that are necessary to meet the respiratory needs of patients requiring ventilation. Through a combination of video, still photography, and text, six areas of basic respiratory care will be covered. Upon completion of the video and module competency tests, you will be prepared to demonstrate proficiency in the following areas: terms and definitions, infection control, manual ventilation, airway suctioning, airway maintenance, and mechanical ventilation, including monitoring and troubleshooting. The ventilators reviewed in this video include the Puritan-Bennett LP10 and the Impact Univent Eagle. These are the two ventilators that are currently stored in the Strategic National Stockpile. In a mass casualty event, however, it is possible that your institution may be provided with ventilators that are different than these. We strongly feel that even in this scenario, the basic principles of respiratory care and mechanical ventilation that are reviewed in the video will be critical in helping to prepare you to meet the needs of your patients. Good luck. We hope you find this program useful.